Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
February 23rd, 2023. I'm Natalie Shipman.
And I'm Savannah Panafel, and here are your morning announcements.
February is Pennies for Patients Month. Boxes are in all classrooms and offices. Bring your pennies, cash, deposit slips, and drop them in the containers. The winning first period will win a pizza party. Look, just bring in money and help PACS reach that $2,000 mark.
Come on out for the American Heart Association Olympics this Friday during 7th and 8th period in the gym.
There will be a girls across meeting next Monday, February 27th, during A lunch in room 310. Can't make it? See Coach Barnhart for all the details.
And here's today's Black History Month Fast Fact, brought to you by Boys and Girls Place at the Table. Jack Johnson became the first African American man to hold the World Heavyweight Champion boxing title in 1908. He held on to the belt until 1915. Nicknamed the Galveston Giant, he's widely regarded as one of the most influential boxers in history. And his 1910 fight against James Jeffries was dubbed the Fight of the Century.
Today's May lunch entree features beef nachos, golden corn.
Ooh. Surprise!
Get that corn out of my face!
Black beans, fruit, and your choice of milk.
Have a great day, PAX.